And finally, around 100 campaigners gathered to sing Christmas carols last night at the entrance of a controversial travellers' site near Meriden. People living in Eves Green are fighting to get the gypsies to leave after they moved onto the site without permission in the spring. Dave McGrath is from the residents' group against the development. He says the campaign has really brought the community together, as the carol service shows.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a happy...
We've seen the community coming together to protect their environment. They're now fighting locally, and we're all fighting locally and nationally, to change laws to stop this kind of destruction of our green belt.
Merry Christmas, everybody!